to do a lip sync of Dick in a Box by Lonely Island with Justin Timberlake. Let's get this thing on. Literally, let's just do it. I don't even know what I just meant. Let's just do this already.
Hey girl, I got something real important to give you. So just sit down and listen.
Girl, you know we've been together such a long, long time.
Such a long time.
And now I'm ready to lay it on the line.
Wow, you know it's Christmas and my heart is open wide. Gonna give you something so you know what's on my mind.
What's on my mind?
A gift real special, so take off the top.
Take a look inside, it's my dick in a box.
It's in a box.
Not gonna get you a diamond ring. That sort of gift don't mean anything. Not gonna get you a fancy car. Girl, you gotta know you're my shining star. Gonna get you a house in the hills. A girl like you needs something real. Wanna get you something from the heart.
Something special, girl.
It's my dick in a box.
My dick in a box, babe.
It's my dick in a box.
Ooh, my dick in a box, girl.
See, I'm wise enough to know when a gift needs given. And I got just the one. Something to show you that you are second to none.
To all the fellas out there with ladies to impress, it's easy to do, just follow these steps. 1.
Cut a hole in a box.
2.
Put your junk in that box.
3.
Make her open the box.
And that's the way you do it. It's my dick in a box.
My dick in a box, babe.
It's my dick in a box.
Ooh, my dick in a box, girl.
Christmas.
Dick in a box.
Hanukkah.
Dick in a box.
Kwanzaa.
A dick in a box. Every single holiday, dick in a box.
Over at your parents' house, a dick in a box. Midday at the grocery store, a dick in a box. Backstage at the CMA's, a dick in a box. In a box, a dick in a box, a dick in a box.
So guys, how'd you like that? Think it was good? Think it was bad? Lip sync it good? Lip sync bad? Anything else good or bad? Post down in the comment section below. Read the sidebar for more information. Do not be so prejudiced. Well, I guess it's not a sidebar anymore. More like a bottom bar. Whatever you want to call it. It's kind of gay what YouTube did. Anyway, put down in the comment section what you think. And this has been Seth the Hunter. Goodbye.